Coming through, excuse me.
Awesome.
Hello everybody, I'm Yodamite and welcome to Earn to Die 2.
Ugh, the music is fucking awesome.
Yeah, bitch.
So probably some of you already recognize the game because this is like the second one. The game, well, the gameplay is quite simple actually. You just ride a car through a zombie apocalypse and you try to get to places. So let's show you actually what the game has to offer. So, day one. And apparently this is our destination. If I remember correctly, if those are the United States, that this is Florida. Okay. So what do we have in the garage thing? We have a buggy. Cool. That needs fueling. Okay, description, fuel tank, increases capacity to fuel a tank to help you drive further. Where's my cash? There it is. Okay, we can buy something. So we have got the fuel thingy. Now the gameplay is, well, simple. You just have to drive, right? Let's roll. Oh yeah, baby. Okay, hello. How are you? Actually, I remember this game was, I think there was like the first game was on a mobile phone as well. It's actually pretty cool. It's a bit relaxing game. I think it's a relaxing game, really it is. No, there's a cash crate out of fuel. That went fast. Jesus, I've earned 29 cash, so apparently we need to keep upgrading the fuel thingy in order to get actually to some places. So once again, day two. Oh yeah. Okay, I wonder if there's like an option to actually like get on the higher places of this thing, because there's like more cash, I think. Oh, I should have probably gained some speed and try to get up there, because from what I remember, yeah, there's the cash crate. So we actually need to get like some kind of acceleration. Okay, keep moving forward. Where's the fuel actually? Oh, there it is. Okay, I see it. Hello. Okay, still moving. Oh, there's a cash crate. So we're gonna get the cash crate as soon as possible. Upgrade the fuel thing once again. And now is the time where we ride into the sunset through those zombie flesh. Come on, yellow. All right. And the music is just pure badassness. Okay, there's a big guy. Hello. He looks like Mr. T actually. Get through this thing. Oh, there we go. Cash collected. Out of fuel. Perfect. $70. That's cool. So I kind of wonder what I'm supposed to get. Maybe I'm supposed to get like the engine thingy. Accelerate, improve fuel efficiency. Yes, please. We're gonna get that. What's this thing? Increases the maximum speed which you can drive. Can I afford it? Yes, I can. Okay, let's try. We're gonna see how it's gonna end. Shut up, phone. I don't need you right now. I'm having fun driving through zombies. I kind of like hope I'm just gonna get to like a new point sooner or later, because seeing the same scenery over and over again. We're gonna need to upgrade the engine one more time, and I think I'm gonna get I'm gonna be able to get to the higher places for the highway. Hello, Mr. T. Goodbye, Mr. T. Also, the cash crate does not respawn. Fuck. So close. Okay, keep moving forward. Okay, so upgrading the engine was actually a pretty good idea, so we should have probably done this before. Like sooner. Out of fuel. Fuck. Still moving. Too bad that I'm moving to the wrong direction actually, but okay, fine with me. So now let's upgrade the engine. I just have the right amount of cash to upgrade the engine. Day 5. It's Friday. I don't know why, but the way... Oh shit, the way the car looks like reminds me a bit of the Mad Max car, which is pretty awesome actually. Come on, go for it. Why the hell my car is burning? What the hell is wrong with this thing? Coming through. Excuse me. I wonder can I like make a flip? I could. Let's try once again. Yep. Nailed it. I'm burning. My car is destroyed almost completely. Shit, I just blocked my way. Aww. Come on. Go. There we go. Okay, what else we have here? What is this? No. What is this? Description. No. Let's get the fuel thing once again. Maybe I'll be able to get through that hill. That last hill that I was not able to get through yet. There you go. Finally at the top. Going through the crates. Going through the next crate. Hello. Oh, Mr. T. Mr. T and his brother. This is... What the hell is this? Angry birds? Angry zombies. Oh. Out of fuel. This is not cool. So, right now, I don't have enough money to get the other stuff. What's this? Better grip, improve your ability to drive uphill. Should I get it? Okay, why not? Let's try. Mounts are boosted to the back of your vehicle. Extra speed on demand. Ooh! Not enough money. What? Oh, 50. Fuck, I'm missing $5. Serious about this? Come on. Oh, now I have a monster of a wheel. Ooh, cool. Yeah! This game is worth playing for the music alone. Knock his head over. Didn't touch any crates. That's cool. Hello. Excuse me. Going through. Come on. Oh, I can go this way. Nice. Okay, this is going nicely. So far at least. Going through. Excuse me. Okay, destroy those guys. Destroy the zombie castle. Get through this guy, get through her, get through those two. Those two as well. Oh my freaking god. Engine broke. Oh, come on. I'm gonna explode. Thank god, no. That'll be actually pretty fun. Buy armor to protect your vehicle. Yeah, I don't care. The speed is what I need. I need more speed. Okay, I still want to get to the fuel station, so we are actually able to continue the driving, but I don't actually see this happening in the nearest future. Engine broken. Yeah, we need to fix up the armor, actually. Oh my fucking god, I have a fucking thing on my front of my car. This is fucking cool. Vroom. Almost did it. Fuck. This is nice. I'm destroying everything. Post-apocalyptic my ass. I'm destroying everything that remains. Whee! Shit. Whip. Oh. Okay. Come here. Sorry, Velma. Too slow. Well. Oh. Okay, we can do it that way. Why not? I think that just one zombie collapsed from the castle. Okay. Where's the fuel thing? Oh, come on. I was so close. Shit. Okay, we need to get another upgrade. Let's get the... We can't get the engine upgrade, so let's get this thing. And it's gonna get the fuel thing, and... Can I afford anything else? I can afford this one. Okay, why not? Let's try. I need to press Z. Alright. Oh, this is gonna be cool. Yeah! Bitches! Coming through! Make way for the destroyer of zombies! Fuck! Wrong timing. Whee! Boom. Should have probably saved it for later, but it was so fucking worth it. Coming through, excuse me. Okay, can I like do something? Oh, I can like back up. Okay, that's nice. That's nice, nice. Sounded for, like a Scottish for a moment there. That's nice. I wonder, can I like go below the highway? Is that actually pretty better idea than going up to the highway? Okay, there should be a fuel station somewhere here. There it is. Okay. What now? Yeah? Give me something? Oh, so this is like a checkpoint. Okay. Aha! So this is how... Whoa, I have to like go through the entire... States? Holy fuck, man! That's gonna take a fucking while. Okay, what else we can upgrade? Can I upgrade this? Okay, let's upgrade this thing. Okay, day 11. Finally, new scenery. Brum 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 brum. Coming through, excuse me. Oh, I've missed to take one of the crates from the previous section. Shit! That is not good. But I am also... Oh! Okay. Too slow, yeah. We don't say. Aha, so this is how it ends. Okay. Oh, this one is fast runner. Okay, coming through. Oh, maybe I should have tried to go down to the sewer pipe. Ugh. Probably won't make it to the next fuel station anyway, so I'm gonna have an opportunity to try it anyway. Hello, coming through. Shit! I've just wrecked everybody in my wake. Whee! Okay, come on. Out of fuel. I was serious about this. But I ended on a bunch of cash. So, we can buy my upgrades. Let's get a fuel thing. Let's get a turbo thing. No, let's get a wave thing. Oh, it's gonna be cool. Okay, and now I have to remember to go down to the sewer pipe. I don't know how to deal with this thing, actually. Oh. So this is how I'm supposed to deal with this. Okay. Okay, this pipe should be somewhere here. There it is. Come on. There you go. Hello. Oh, nice speed acceleration. Coming through. Sorry, Bobby, you left a brain on my car, you know? Can you please take it? Thank you. Thank you, and advice. Awesome! Whee! I'm gonna start saving cash, actually, to get some better upgrades, I think. Like a proper engine, better, like, engine, maybe. Or more turbo? Or more fuel? I'm not actually sure what should I get. Excuse me, coming through. Zombie apocalypse, my ass. If ever a zombie apocalypse occur, this is what you need. You need a fucking buggy that's armored and have a fucking sight in its front. Whee! Oh, there you go. Okay. I think that actually going through the sewer, this is a better idea than going through this junk. You don't destroy your car that much. Awesome! This always cracks me up, it's like boom. Destroy everything in my way. Coming through. Okay, there should be one more thing. Coming through. Let's go up here. Is there anything here? Come on, give me something. No? Not gonna happen? That's sad. I actually thought for a second that they're gonna give me something useful. No! Oh, come on. Oh, come on, there was like a crate next to my shit. So what you do generally in this game is just demolish stuff, kill stuff, upgrade your car, and keep moving forward. And also I just have lost the thing I need to get through zombies. Shit, man! God damn it, I'm losing equipment on my car all the time. I lose already the turbo, I lose the sub thingy of my in front of my car. Now I lose the armor. That's cool. What's next? Probably the engine, right? Okay, I can't get up there, so for some unknown reason to me, it's just I just don't have the proper amount of power to actually get up there. Okay, I think I should be able to get to the fuel station somewhere here. Where is the fuel station? Come on, don't broke on me now. Let's use the turbo for once at least. Come on. Keep moving forward. There you go, the fuel station. This is actually a long game. $300, oh my fucking god, 350 actually. I just freaking wonder how long this is gonna take to get to this place. Shit, man! It's gonna be like a long road, and actually I think I'm gonna upgrade the car to its full possibilities before I'll be able even to get half the way to the ending point. Okay, I've did a little bit of upgrading for the freaking buggy. Now it's a freaking monster! It's a monster eating zombies! So, let's take it for a spin. I think this is like the... Well, I'm almost at the last checkpoint, actually. I just kinda hope I'm gonna get to the car. Woohoo! Incoming! Incoming, Derbs! Hello, how are you? Goodbye! I'm not actually sure what's gonna happen when I'm gonna get to the car thingy. That's like on the indication on the top of the screen. I think that it's like actually gonna load like another chapter. I'm not sure. Oh, hello! Goodbye! So, yeah, the worst problem with this thing is that I can destroy the weapon I have for the zombies at front of the car pretty easily, so I really need to look out for that thing. Oh, coming through. Hello, you left your plane. Wanna take it? No? Screw you. I don't know why, but the female zombie looks like Velma, like from Scooby-Doo. Hello. Oh, explosives. Oh shit, my car is already smoking. This is completely bad. Because if the car is smoking, that means that the engine is gonna burn very soon. Oh, incoming. Fuck, shit. This is completely bad. This is completely bad. Oh, I'm not going too slow. Well, you don't say. I don't have this sub thing anymore. Oh, I think I fucked it up. Yeah, I fucked it up completely. The zombie's gonna... I can go up walls. Cool. Come on, go. Oh, you don't want to go up wall? Screw you then. How the hell am I supposed to get past this thing? Ugh. Come on. Once again. There you go. Oops. Oh, explosives. Goodbye. So the question is, what the hell am I supposed to do actually to get to the last section of this map, and I ran out of fuel. God fucking damn it. Maybe I should get the weapon actually. I'm not sure. Ooh, this is a nice weapon. I'm not quite sure what the weapon is supposed to. Gunshots, zombies automatically. Firing stops when you run out of ammo. Oh, that's cool. That's gonna be like really useful apparently. Bullshit. Okay, I take it back, it's useful. Nice. Okay, coming through. Excuse me, coming through. Whoa, his brain just teleported outside to the next state. Nice. Hello, we're gonna build walls and zombies gonna pay for them. Taking your brain, taking your leg, taking your arm, taking your eyes, why not? Taking your face. I think I'm actually playing this game wrong. Like, somebody who's actually good at this game is like probably right now, what the fuck you are doing, mate? I'm playing. Well, okay, I'm trying to play. This is not my type of game. Hello, airline delivery. Oh, coming through. Oh, this is bad. All the destruction I'm doing. Oh. Coming through. Incoming. I mean, this is like actually awesome. I didn't done anything. I'm just driving. The last part of this level is actually pretty cool, to be honest. I really wish there was like some kind of checkpoint. Oh my god. More explosives. Yes, please. I won't be able to make it. Oh, more cash. Cool. There's no freaking way I'm about to make it. No. More explosions. Game directed by Michael Bay. How the bloody hell I'm supposed to do this? Yeah, I know there was like cash over there, but I don't care. I want to get to the last section of this map. Come on, do it. No, 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 no. I've forgotten completely about the turbo. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. So fucking close. Are you serious about this? How? How? Just how? Okay, let me get the speed upgrade, and maybe I should like actually use it more, not just like from time to time. That's probably the best option. Yeah, worst part about this recording is that I don't have a face cam, so I could like actually shut the fuck up for a minute and let the music play. But if I gonna shut up, and some people gonna like pretend I'm doing dead air just to have more minutes in the video. No, I just want to play the music to play in the background. Coming through! Shit. Ugh. This is... My sub just broke. Cool, cool, cool. Coming through! Excuse me. Awesome. Yeah, that's my third name. Fifth name. Sixth name. I don't know. One of my names. I think I'm gonna broke the car sooner than I'm gonna get to... I'm gonna run out of fuel, actually. Oh, oh, oh. Cash crate collected. Yeah, cool, but I would like to have like a fuel thingy. Fuel station. Something. No, not gonna happen. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. You can do it, you can do it, you can do it, you can do it. Are you shitting me at the exact same position? Fuck. Oh, fuck. Awesome. Yeah, that's how the gameplay should be named. Awesome. Oh, shit. Oh, coming through. The car is starting to burn and I don't have the gun. I don't have the armor. I don't have anything. I am going to die. Come on, come on, come on, do it. Do it for me. Do it for me, darling. Please, be my sweetheart. Be my darling. Oh, shit. Telemark. Almost did it. Okay, come on. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Out of boost. Out of shit. Yes, 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 yeah. Oh, hi. Nice. Fuck. That was awesome. And I'm moving slowly but steady to my destination. It's gonna be like a long way. Seriously. And apparently I got the... Yeah, I have a new car. New vehicle unlocked. It looks like some fucking, I don't know, Italian mafia car. Nice gun. 5,000! Fuck! I wonder what's kind of... Is there like actually the base with better vehicle? Oh. Oh, now I can check the vehicles. Okay, let's go for the last one. Holy fuck! This is nice. Fire truck. A-team truck. SUV, okay. This is boring. Okay, why not? Police car. Okay, this should sound fun. An ice cream truck. Seriously? You're putting an ice cream truck in this game. Like in a zombie apocalypse game, you're putting an ice truck game. Ice truck. My thumb. Good god, this is gonna be like shitload. The last car is like, fuck, man! Nice. Really nice. Anyway, I'm slowly running out of record time. The last part of the first mission actually like took ages to complete. So, yeah, I have to cut a lot of parts. I'm gonna cut this episode here. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please press the like button. Helps a lot. And I hope to see you all in the next video. Did I just took his head? I took the poor animal's head. Fucking savage I am. Oh, another ball. That's cool. That is really cool.